The following table shows the daily receipts in millions of dollars of a movie for successive Fridays after its opening. Estimate the instantaneous rate of change of daily receipts 21 weeks after opening day. Round the answer to 4 decimal places. To make an estimate for the instantaneous rate of change at week 21, we'll determine the average rates of change from week 19 to week 21, as well as week 21 to 23, and then we'll average these average rates of change for our estimate of the instantaneous rate of change at week 21. Let's begin by determining the average rate of change from week 19 to week 21. To do this, we find the slope of the line passing through the points 19, 0.633 and 21, 0.335. This indicates the average rate of change is equal to 0.335 minus 0.633, which is the change in receipts in millions of dollars, divided by 21 minus 19, which is the change in time in weeks. Simplifying, we have negative 0.149. This indicates the average rate of change from week 19 to week 21 is negative 0.149 million dollars per week, or the revenue is decreasing by 0.149 million dollars per week on average over this time interval. And now we'll find the average rate of change from week 21 to week 23 using the same method. So now the points are 21, 0.335 and 23, 0.12. The average rate of change equals the change in the daily receipts in millions of dollars divided by the change in weeks. Simplifying, we have negative 0.1075. And now to estimate the instantaneous rate of change at week 21, we will average these average rates of change, which means we'll add the two rates of change and divide by 2. This gives us negative 0.12825. To help understand the meaning of this, it's often helpful to write it as a fraction with a denominator of 1. We're also told to round to 4 decimal places, which gives us negative 0.1283 divided by 1. Recall the numerator is measuring the change in receipts in millions of dollars, and the denominator is measuring the change in time in weeks. This indicates the instantaneous rate of change in daily receipts 21 weeks after opening day is approximately negative 0.1283 million dollars per week. This means after 21 weeks, the revenue is decreasing approximately 0.1283 million dollars per week, or decreasing by approximately $128,300 per week. I hope you found this helpful.